So we cannot both be in there, maybe. Let's see. We can.
You keep coming in and out.
Yeah. Let me just
hello.
Take the
hi.
Background. Hello.
Oh, okay. Now I see everything. Your beautiful living room.
Hi.
Hi.
I don't think I've met you, Lisa. I'm Liz. I work at Admissions and Records.
Oh, okay. Are you here for the Ukulele Club?
Yes.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
Hi, Frank.
Well, hello, hello, my friends. Hey, hey there Frank. You are. Look at that. There's Liz and Mia.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Good to see you. Wow. You have your own ukulele. Good for you, Mia.
All right.
Wow, that's fantastic. Nice. Sorry to keep you waiting. I was just running in from the parking lot. I ran into Officer Steve Lowry and had a quick interchange of conversation. Yes, there's Lisa.
And yeah, I never get on time these days. Today I got figured it out.
Yes, did you get a chance to see the video?
Yeah, I saw most of it. I saw until Silver Bells. Yeah.
Hey, yes.
It was fun. It was fun to watch it, and I played along with it.
Yeah, that's nice. I think that's probably the best use of the video. If, like I say, I don't always do a video recording to be put on YouTube, but hey, it's nice to play along with afterwards.
Yeah, it is.
So it certainly is great for that. There's CJ. Hi, CJ. How are you?
Hi. Hello.
Hi,
okay,
CJ.
Cool. And so let's go ahead. We have Achy, Breaky, Heart. And let me just go ahead and pull that over here. Yes, and there's Susanna. How are you?
Hi, Susanna. Hello, everybody. I'm projecting. I'm projecting on my TV, so this is something new.
Oh, nice.
Oh, cool.
We're on TV.
Yes, and that. Yeah, it's so much fun when you can do. We did that with my mother-in-law because her eyesight was failing, and so we put the Zoom on her big 65 inch, and it was like, oh, she could see everybody all of a sudden. It was really amazing.
So excuse me, Frank, I have to leave about 12:45. I just want to let you know.
Oh, of course. No, you just stay as long as you can, and you know, we're happy to have you for the period of time that you can be with us. This is great. I'm just uploading the songs from my email, and let's go here. Let's go here. This is good. This is good. And what is this one? Okay, I'll never. This is good here. And yeah, I just ran in from the parking lot. Sorry. Ah. All right. King of the Road. Good. Yes. And Christmas holidays. All right. So why don't we, let me put this in with the rest of them. All right, this is fantastic. Why don't we do this? Speaker view. That's me. And re-aim this, if we can, just a little bit. All right, and let's bring in, let's start with, where's my Christmas book? Here's my Christmas book, and I will share this with you. So, Mia, since we haven't seen you in ages, which Christmas song do they have you sing in school, dear?
I don't know.
I wish you a Merry Christmas.
I wish you a Merry Christmas.
Louder.
I think it's wish you a Merry Christmas, I think.
Okay.
Never had.
How about Jingle Bells or?
Jingle Bells?
No, I don't know.
Let me see. Here, hold on. I think I can find us something. Let's go here, and let's go here, and let's go, and here, and see, I have more than one holiday book. Let's take a look in this one and see if this one has. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Okay, I have it. Ha! We can do this. So, we wish you a Merry Christmas. because Mia asked for it. And we have Rudolph also. Rudolph is kind of fun.
Thank you.
Red-nosed reindeer. Christmas. Ooh, look at this. All right, let me put this on the share screen for everybody. Down. Bring this over to this part of the screen. Get rid of this. And it was, oh, it was here.
Oops, there it is.
There we go. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And it starts off, sing C. So F, okay, cool. I think we can do
B flat.
Yeah.
I'm not good at B flat. That's okay.
Yeah. Well, this is gonna be a challenge. All right, so F, B flat. B flat, G7, C,
and okay, let's just join the F and the C, maybe, okay, huh?
Minor goes this way, and back to C7. I think we could do all of it. I got to get used to a new set of strings.
Yes,
here,
C7, but A7.
Go ahead and try this.
I'm not good at A7.
So Mia, can we hear you sing nice and loud? Okay, and we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And a Happy New Year. Oop, that's for you. And then how's it go? Oh, yeah. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding and bring it right here. And so we won't get some. We won't go until we get some. We won't go until we get some. So bring it right here. And what happens after that? Oh.
Good tidings we bring to
you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year. So this is in the key of F and I'm singing in the wrong key. I'm sorry. Does anybody have a better key for this? CJ, any recommendations?
This is good, Frank. I think it's just, we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings be bringing.
Oh, it goes that way. Oh, so after each verse, there's three verses. So after each verse, we sing good tidings.
Yeah, I think
and then, so. And then jump to the next verse. Cool. We'll go ahead and try that. Hi, Jesky. Welcome. How are you, Jesky Jang? So glad to have you join us. Okay, you can see our screen, I hope. All right, we're going to try this again. And yes, for someone who knows the song, and I don't know the song as well, because I haven't sang it since I was a little kid, we will sing each verse. So we wish you a Merry Christmas, wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. So after those two lines, then we sing the bottom two lines, then we come up to the second verse, sing two lines of the second verse, and then sing the last two lines, and then sing the third verse, and then sing the last two lines. So I think that's how we're supposed to go, right, Liz?
Yes.
Thank you, Liz. All right. I haven't sang this for ages, as you can tell. All right. Let's go ahead and try this then. All right. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. I will bring to you and your kin. And a Happy New Year. And then the second verse, oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding. And bring it right here.
Tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a happy new year. We won't go until we get some. So bring it right. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a happy new year. Hey, did we do that all right? Yeah. Was that up to your standard, dear? Yay. And so I haven't seen Mia in ages. How old are you today, Mia?
Six.
Wow. How neat. You're almost the same age as my grandson. He's at 7. Wow, how neat is that? All right. Well, that was Mia's request. We wish you a Merry Christmas. So we wanted to start off with a Christmas song. Outstanding. All right, because we want to practice our Christmas music between now and Christmas so that we can have some comfort level in being able to play them when the time comes near. Let me go ahead and stop the share so we can see all of our smiling faces. So yeah, there we are. Hi, everybody. Yay, this is great. All right. Let's see. Next song is, we can do another one from our Christmas album. Go ahead here, begin a Christmas album, and let's see, how about Rudolph? Mia, would you like to sing Rudolph with us? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer?
Yes, that's my favorite song.
All right, that's a good song. All right, let me go ahead and get that up for us. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer is somewhere around here. All right, this is very good. Now, let me go ahead and share this screen. Share screen so you can see it better. There, and share. Can everybody see the share screen okay for Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer? Yeah, and we have the chords at the top. A minor. And if we can, for a moment, let's take a look here. A minor, B minor 7, G, here's the A minor, and a B minor 7, E minor 7.
Which one?
D7, you can do a Hawaiian D7 or the bar 7. A D we've done before, and a C, F sharp, interesting. F sharp, okay. All right, and let's take a look here. Okay, G. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. You ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? That's how the reindeer loved him, as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you go down in history. You go down in history. That's kind of how that goes. And Mia, were you singing along with us? Would you like to try that again?
Yes.
I can hear your voice a little louder. Okay. I love your voice, dear.
Okay. All right.
Okay. All right. Let's go ahead. Yeah, get your face right up to the camera, right there, so we can see. And can you see the words okay? I'll magnify this a little bit. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll magnify this, and we can get rid of the chords and just go like right to
there.
Here.
Okay.
Is that a little better for you, dear?
Yes.
I know it's better for me. It's like, oh, I can see this now. Great. And I'm going to move this over to here where I can see it better. Okay, so you can still see the share screen, yes?
Yes.
No.
Yeah, we can see it a little bit. No.
The cords are gone, Frank.
Oh, it's okay that the cords are gone, but can you see all the lyrics?
No, I just see your home screen.
Okay, so I will go ahead and change the share because I moved it. Let's go ahead, I moved it, and let's go to here, and let's hit share on this. So now can you see the song?
Yes, that's okay. Better, yes.
All right, so Mia, nice and loud, okay? And we'll go a little slower. All right, so we'll follow your lead, okay? Nice work. That's great, Mia. All right. So are you all ready for Christmas, dear?
Ready
yes. A few months away. It's already October. So next month, this month is Halloween. And then next month is Thanksgiving. And then the following month is Christmas. Yes, how exciting. All right. So we're going to switch gears here a little bit. And let's go and do some foot stomping music. We'll do Achy, Breaky Heart. Here. Yes, I can do it this way.
I don't know that song.
There's only two chords in this.
Yeah.
Only two. Let me scooch this over here.
I'll have to put this way.
This over to this side. And
let's just see what chords they are. Okay.
I hope it's
okay. Good. Like this. It's just a G and a D7. So let me do the share. Okay. So here's our share, and let me move us over this way. So this is us. And can you see? Did you see the song sheet okay from this view?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. So it kind of goes like this. So G. D7. Back to D. But you can tell the world you never was my girl. You can burn my clothes when I'm gone. Or you can tell your friends that I dance and laugh and joke me on the phone. Tell my arms go back to the farm, or you can tell my floor. Tell my lips, tell my lips. Thank you.
side, or you can tell I'm going to be my life. I'm tired of the cold, 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 I'm tired of the my eyes, watch out for my eyes, you might be walking out today. Don't kill my heart, my aching. I just don't understand.
And if you let my heart, my achy breaky heart, I'm not going to break until it's me.
This is the top. Well, you can tell the world that I'm a lover. You can tell your ma I moved to Arkansas, or you can tell your by my leg. Tell your brother, tell my leg, never really liked me anyway. Kind of a fun song, and you know, it's even more fun. You can take a look at the picture here.
Oh yeah, the line dancing.
It's just amazing how popular this song has become. Yeah. Look at
I'll
how many
you
people.
One, baby. Line
we're
dancing.
Talking about several hundred people there in this photo line dancing. It's amazing. And back, you know, when we get past this COVID thing and we're able to enjoy a little more social interaction, we might be able to see hula again. We might be able to see line dancing and, you know, all of that good stuff. It's really, really fun. I think that was play along. No, I don't want to play along. And I don't want this play along. And there was, here, pause this play along. And it's achy, breaky heart, and space line dancing. It is so funny. Let's go ahead.
Baby, how they line dance on achy, breaky heart.
Okay, here's one. It is hilarious. Beautiful light dance, it's really fun, but it is absolutely hilarious to see people in a different culture. These look like they're mostly Asians. And they're all doing this one. It's hilarious. Anyway,
Let's see what else we have.
Maybe you should drink water. You want the...
let's go ahead and stop the chair, or let's see.
Open the refrigerator. Listen, when you open the refrigerator.
Okay, how about Take Me Home Country Road? That's a good switch up here. And let me see if I can make this a little bigger. Okay, up to here. That's tiny, huh? Okay, I'm gonna have to scroll for the benefit of all of our friends. So sometime during this, I'm gonna have to break the rhythm here and scroll in order for everybody to see this. So everybody okay with this part so far? You can see the chords, you can see, so we have G, E minor, a D, and occasionally there might be a D7 in there, so I've got the whole one D7 on there, and then back to C. Seeing the rest of the chord sheet, that's kind of how that ends there. But let's go ahead and, you know, we try to do each song twice if we can, and so let's go ahead and do this one again. And can everybody see all the lyrics well enough? Is it big enough? Okay, all right. So I will slow it down because I always have a tendency to play a little fast. I apologize. Okay.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, all my memories gather round her. Miner's lady, stranger blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, I hear the voice in the morning that calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get the feeling I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country road, take me home. My country road, take me home. Country road.
There we go. All right. All right. All right. Country roads. Yes. A little bit of country in there. And all right. So Liz, it's so great to see you. I haven't seen you for ages, my dear. Oh my goodness.
We have so many, you know, it's a struggle working at home.
Yes.
So there's just so many meetings during this time. So
crazy.
Yeah. So otherwise, after all those Zooms, I have to take my lunch and get back to the rest of the meetings. And you know, we've been issued brick phones, we call them.
Yes.
They are an extension of our office desk phones. So we have that. We have tons of emails. We have a chat room. It's a lot. It's a lot. Can't wait to get back to the office, actually.
Oh, yes, yes. But Liz is a very, very dear friend of ours, and one of the she's the second member of the Ukulele Club when we started here in years ago. And Liz is part of what we call our classified professionals team. She works in admissions and records, without the glue, you know, the classified professionals are the glue that help hold the campus together. We as faculty can't function anywhere near as effectively as we're allowed to. So that's where Liz's role is on our campus. Lisa is an ESL teacher. She teaches here at Chabot. Susana is an ESL teacher and she teaches elsewhere. And CJ is our resident technician and a longtime friend as well, and helps us out. Helps me out tremendously on fine-tuning many aspects of different things. And I think I'm going to have to switch ukuleles here because this one was just repaired. This one had a broken bridge, and a luthier friend of mine had repaired this and put in babinga as a wood in here. And this particular
ukulele, pretty, Frank.
Yes.
That's a very pretty ukulele.
Yeah. This one is manufactured by Bruce Way out of Vietnam, and it's done with some really, really nice materials. It's a beautiful top. The inlay is nice. He's got some nice inlay here. He's also got some nice inlay happening other places.
It's a mother of pearl inlay.
Yeah, a lot of mother of pearl inlay right there. And then the logo is my own choosing. The logo is a Chinese character. It's le, which means music, happy, means joy. It has a number of different meanings, and that's done in purple heart hardwood. And so the unfortunate thing is that the bridge broke, and I haven't played with this for about a year, and he just brought this back to me yesterday. This is a guitalele, is what it is. It's the first four strings on the top are ukulele, the low G, but it has the two lower strings like a guitar. So it can be played like guitar, but it's tuned with the top four strings to be ukulele with a low G. And so it may be slightly out of tune and isn't quite, like I say, I haven't played with this one for over a year now because it's been broken for some time, but he just returned it yesterday and I just happened to have it handy. So without breaking our rhythm here, we should do another Christmas song, but while I go grab an ukulele, and I see CJ's got he's got the Big Island ukulele.
Yes.
With the paddle.
Yeah, it's my one and only soprano.
It's so nice. It's a
very pretty, CJ.
Look at that. Wow.
Wow.
That is absolutely stunning.
The wood is just fantastic, isn't it?
Oh, it's got beautiful.
Like it ripples.
Yes.
Wood ripples.
There's a word for that. It's called chatoyancy. Chatoyancy is being able to see at different angles of how light hits an object that it reflects back depth in its body and in its character. And that flame koa, that is what that ukulele is made out of, that flame koa really brings out that chatoyancy. Mm-hmm. A lot of depth. It's absolutely stunning, especially with the gloss finish.
Yeah, I don't normally care for sopranos. This is my one and only soprano. And I only bought it for the wood.
Yes, I'm a wood nut also. Yeah. So, and I love really, really beautifully crafted instruments. So while I go grab one of my standard ukuleles, CJ, can you lead us in a Christmas song here? Is that all right? Okay, so let me go ahead and change our view, and let's go ahead and find speaker view. Let's go ahead and, oh dear, where's my, I'm lost. This is, oops, oh dear. Oh, view, here we go. Yes, exit full screen. Ah, now I can see my song sheet. All right, here, and let's go. And we have the entire Christmas book. So Susanna, before, I know you can't stay for all of this, but take a look at the song sheet list. Can you pick one? And then CJ will lead, and I'll go grab my other ukulele.
I don't see the song list, but maybe.
No, here. I'm sorry.
How about Mele Kalikimaka?
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right, yes, let's go do Mele Kalikimaka. I love that. That's great. That's good practice for us also. And we want Mele Kalikimaka.
G?
Yes.
G?
G? I think we want it in the key of G, everybody's asking for. So let's go ahead, minimize this, come back to where's my speaker? And
G.
Here. And let's go here to the screen. Okay. Can you all see Mele Kalikimaka?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Now?
Yes.
Okay, so boys and girls, and then boys and girls. So in order for us to see this large enough, I'm going to do it this way. Okay, and I'll let CJ lead. So the idea here is boys will sing this part that says girls first. After we're done, then the girls will sing girls, and then at the end, boys and girls will sing together. Okay? Okay. Mm-hmm. So CJ, I'll let you lead while I go grab my other ukulele.
Okay, here we go. Mele Kalikimaka is the thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day.
salute to you
from the land
job, CJ. Thank you.
Nice.
Fantastic.
Bye, Susanna. I think
so,
she's
Susanna, okay, yeah, your microphone, but yes, we'll see you another time.
Maybe.
And thank you, Frank. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye. Take care. Thank you for joining us. Cool. On the big screen, no less. Can you imagine all of us on giant panel TV? Too funny for words. It's great. All right. And while we're in the Christmas spirit, and we should practice some more, back to the, okay, where did I put the rest of it? That is the 2011 one, and Berkeley holiday, and let's stop the share. I'm going to bring back all of the other ones. All right. And let's go ahead and share this. Share. Where did it go? This one here and here. Okay. So, Liz, can you see our titles?
Yes. It's very tiny, but yes.
Okay, I will fix this in right now. I think I can fix this. Yes, there I am. Neat, neat. Neat. Okay, you get to pick the next Christmas song that we want to practice.
Oh, Feliz Navidad.
Oh, Feliz Navidad, all right. Page 6, that's great. Let's go ahead and go to page 6, Feliz Navidad. Now I'm gonna have to make it just a tiny bit smaller. Okay, so C, F, and G7. And make this a little bigger. And there. Okay, that's as big as I can make that for everybody. So, CJ,
Do you have a recommendation for a strum pattern for this particular one?
I would say down, down, up, up, down, but on the second down, do a...
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.
Was nice, but I think it needed a little bit of tuning, and having the extra two strings there confused my fingers on where my fingers should be. So it's something that is a work in progress. I get back into playing the guitalele, but for the time being, regular ukulele with four strings will work just fine. Anyway, so yeah, that was wonderful that Mia could join us for Feliz Navidad. That was absolutely sweet. Fantastic. So we also have on our list is, we had Achy Breaky, we had King of Road, we have we did the Take Me Home Country Road, we did that, take that away, and oh, Ring of Fire, we hadn't done Ring of Fire, that's kind of fun. Let's see if I can bring this up a little bit, again, a three chord song. Johnny Cash made it simple.
Huh. Oh, Ring of Fire.
Ring of Fire, yeah.
That's fun to play.
Here. Okay. Mm-hmm. And let's move us over here. And let's go to share. You got it.
Must be in G.
Yeah, it is in G.
Yeah.
Yep. So it's in G. And so the way it goes is you do the C back to the G real fast. So love is a burning thing. So the burning part is love is a burning thing. So it's like two quick strums for burning for the C.
Okay.
You drop back to a G. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. That's all you do for the C, is just too quick, and you go back to the G. Yeah. So let's go ahead and try this. It is like this. Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by love's desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire, went down, 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 and the flame went higher. But it burned, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Taste of love is sweet, when hearts like yours meet. I fell for you like a child, but oh, the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire, went down, 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 and the flame went higher. And it burned, burned, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burned, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Was there any more to the song at the end? That was it. No, I thought I had all the lyrics on there. Anyway, a little bit of Johnny Cash and try something a little different. So adds to our country flavor. And here's a song that I thought is, it's a nice song, but it's so tiny. The words are so tiny. Let me see if I can make this a little bigger for us. So, and we'll just try the first verses. It's and let's make it bigger, bigger, and like so, and like so. So Nancy Sinatra, Lee Hazelwood, my goodness, 1968, when you guys were all babies.
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
So it A minor and G and D minor, and it kind of goes like this.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things.
Then it goes on into the lead.
I walked in town on silver spurs that jingled too. A song that I had only sang to just a few. She saw my silver spurs and said, let's pass some time, and I will give to you summer wine. Oh, oh, summer wine.
And here's the gal's part.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things. Take off your silver spurs and help me pass the time, and I will give to you summer wine.
And it goes to here.
My eyes grew heavy and my lips they could not speak. I I tried to get up, but I couldn't find my feet. She reassured me with an unfamiliar line, and then she gave me more summer wine.
It's a single strum.
Oh, summer wine.
Girl.
Take off the clothes, help me pass the time.
First time we tried that as a group. Hey, people, I think you all did fantastic. Wow. And it was such a neat treat to have Mia join us. Wow. I think, you know, we try to have a little fun and let our hair down a little bit, what little hair we have left on our heads. And the bottom line is it's good therapy. And I hope that for the past hour, you had some good therapy that'll last you through the week. And so glad that you're able to join in and have this fun with us. I want to say bless you all. Lisa.
Thank you, Frank, and you too.
Thank you all so much. And until next time, send me some songs as a suggestion for the next go around, and I'll put together the song sheet so that we'll have them ready to go, okay?
Okay. Thank you. Bye, everybody.
Take care. Bye-bye now.
Take care. Thanks.
Thanks.